You know, I ate spicy noodles yesterday. I shat this morning, and it was like a regular normal.
I don't want to hear that shit.
Fuck you. Fuck you. I was like, it was a regular normal shit. Right? And it was fucking, it was hard, and it just came out quick, and I'm like, alright, easy. So
I don't care if it's hard.
I wrap it up, and.
Oh, you wrapped
it up. Why are you wrapping
it up? I didn't mean like that.
Happy birthday.
I didn't mean like that.
And I send it out. I wrapped it up and I send it out to him.
I took a shit and wrapped it up.
I dusted up.
Yeah, about your shit story, bro.
Listen, okay? No, but, listen. Yeah, it was, that was fine. So I just did a normal shit and then like, literally like 5 minutes later I sat down, I started watching a YouTube video, and then my stomach hurt. I'm like, what the fuck? And then I needed a shit again, like after I just shit. And then the spicy came and it was fucking bad. It was damn terrible, I tell you what. But like, why was it hiding behind fucking a normal shit? It didn't even come out at the same time, like.
That is a clip, right?